will follow. I will follow you down. If you want me, I'll go with you right now. If you want me, take me down. I will follow you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How long ago did you write this, Todd?
Probably a decade ago. Actually, no, it was during the Bush administration. Okay. During the Bush. I mean, so maybe when I was trolling the fuck off, I realized we were done. Little did I know that was the beginning of the end. The worst. Oh yeah. Beginning of the end. I mean, nothing's gotten better since. So we can all just put our heads up. Thank you, David Greenbeard and hello world. Todd Hayner. Holy effing chisel my mizzle. And we have Ann in the house. Hello to Ann. Thank you, Ann. Thank you, Ed. Thank you,
so
Blaine.
There was this thing called political radio. I was in my 20s, and there was this thing called political radio, and I didn't know much about it other than Rush Limbaugh. My daddy said, listen to Rush. He'll tell you how to be a piggy. He didn't say that last part, but he did say listen to Rush.
Rush was a good band.
Rush was a great band. I wish that my Mormon father was talking about Rush. Because I would have been like,
Rush, right?
But I found this other radio after I discovered that I was revolted by the Rush Limbaugh of the AM station fame. And they were having some struggles, but they were trying to be liberal radio. And they ended up failing massively because there was nobody behind them except a bunch of screaming poor people. Poor people don't have any power.
That's all they got, screaming.
So they had a competition. They said, we want to have a little songwriting competition and we'll reward you. And I was just getting into songwriting at the time. So I said, I'm going to write a song for these assholes. So I wrote the song and nothing ever came of it, you know. I mean, I didn't even comment. It wasn't that good. But
you didn't even like it.
But I woke up one morning and I checked my email. And the host, Marty Kaplan, had sent me this huge explanation on how he thought it was fan-fucking-tastic. Which was inspiring. So this song is called Where Has My Republic Gone? Mitch is going to follow me along. Checkbook in his hand. But you would have done the same. about that. Not long discovered deregulation, bad market, bull market sensation. Everybody's taking advantage. GOP said it was too much to manage. We could take the power back, despite when it got off track. Fix things and make them tick. The fucking lobbyists and throw a fit. But more than this is an advertisement. Every firm's for the richest client. Keep playing that lottery game. But when you win, you can finally quit praying. This one's about...
Is this wallpaper? Or is
some
this
more bullshit. One? Okay. This one's also about bullshit. All
Do you right. need more reverb or less?
I'm happy with whatever you're happy with. I'll blow you kisses. Great.
Well, selfie stick kiss on this one. We got 14 selfie sticks here. And 10 million non-selfies. Do you have a phone? Can you put one in there?
Well, people in the body don't understand how it's going down like a railroad running through the mountainside. Even the sun goes down, and all I want to do is stare at you, girl, until my eyes go blind. I promise it won't take too long if you don't mind.
To be
mistakes. They haunt me like the devil's angels do. Disappear into the background.
Really sad.
Becoming wallpaper, or even maybe possibly a lampshade. Very functional, but not a human function, you know? More like a decoration. Here we go. Let me tell you how I saw my soul sister supreme. She came out of the wallpaper one night. She said, I've been in there for way too long. I'm dying to be heard. So we better hold on tight. Never really learned how to be a man. That's how it goes. Nobody said that love was fair. That's how it goes. Nobody said that life was fair. That's how it goes. Nobody said that love was fair. That's how it goes. Nobody said that life was fair. She knew this could hurt, maybe he rise to the occasion, make a sacrifice, and see the light. She could share her invisible skin, and our wares could come into the light. Gonna say goodbye. But that's how it goes. Nobody said it. was nobody said that life was fair.
Thank you.
I love you. Thank you.